Alrighty, Sue, doing another video, this one is of my, new head I got him yesterday. He is a, I believe he's a Cottam actually, so I'm not sure. He's a mid, I think he's a Midland painted turtle, but I'm not sure. I know he's a type of painted turtle, I just don't know this one, because it's like Midland, Southern, and Eastern, I think. So, I think he's Midland, but anyway, here he is. I feed him twice a day. I give him breakfast, and I give him dinner. And here's what I feed him. In fact, his dinner sounds right about now, so I get to do the feeding too. Here's his food, the Wardley's reptile stick. It's good. My cousin has two painted turtles, and they will be, And also, you can give them occasionally, maybe some insects or small fish or something like that. That's more like when they're adults. I'll get him out. Okay. Now, I want you to see, I want you to see that, actually, I can't just tell you, one of his eyes is actually swelled up, can't really see it, can't really get it, trying to do that, but anyway, one of his eyes is actually swelled up. So, so I'm wondering what's wrong with him. If you guys know, I'm thinking it's maybe just like a scratch from another turtle or a raccoon or something. But if you guys know something different, and even if it is just a scratch, can you tell me how to heal it? You know, like what do I need to do for him and stuff, like hurt, I don't know. So, yeah, just in case. So now I will, I usually give them two, but I'll do the second one after the video. Here you go. Oh, by the way, his name is Tommy. Tommy Turtle. Since I captured him, he hasn't really had much of an appetite. I hope we'll start eating soon. I don't know. So, yeah. So, I have most of the tank of water. You can see I have some brick over here, and rocks for him to climb on, in case he wants to stay out of water. And usually he's on the rocks, but when I come, he always jumps in the water. Plus he's scared of me, not used to me yet. So normally I wouldn't take this off to feed him, but since I already took it off, what the heck. So feeding, it has two holes, these, and you just pop it out, Yeah, that's pretty much it about my Midland paper, I mean, painted turtle. Yeah, so comment, rate, subscribe, whatever. Bye.